A prayer that I have prayed many times over my lifetime is that I would become bigger than myself. Let's be honest, if we are judging our future upon our past or our present, we will limit the ability to do great things. It's only when God comes through that great things will happen. When we have an inspiration from above that will come in and through our human mind. It says in Exodus 33, verse 14, "My presence will go with you." Basically, that means you won't be alone. You won't be alone today, you won't be alone tomorrow, and when new demands come into your life, you won't be alone. God will be with you. When we live from the personal level of consciousness, we may believe that persons or circumstances have a measure of control over our lives. And if we let it, well, this kind of thinking can produce, it can produce a state of fear. It can prevent the Christ Spirit in us from having its true expression. We must become bigger than ourselves. Once we realize that God is our true identity, that we're one with God, and individualized in each and every one of us is the Christ Spirit, then we will receive a tremendous inflow of spiritual power, an inflow that is beyond ourselves. Let us think for a moment about what this means. The great power that sustains the whole universe is sustaining us. Every minute, every detail of our lives is known by the presence of God. How could we possibly fear any person or circumstance if, under trying situations, we're tempted to let negative thinking have dominion over us? We have but to recognize and realize again the divine presence within us and within all persons. This presence in us is our source of power, of harmony, and of peace. Let us open ourselves to the flow of this spiritual power and let us become bigger than ourselves. I pray that you live in the presence of God, and in this presence, you have new spiritual dominion.